car's just not really tuned for high speed turns.